My name is Stephen Kodros. I'm an orthopedic surgeon on staff at Northwestern Memorial Hospital, and I have an academic appointment at Northwestern University Feinberg School of Medicine. I'm an associate professor of clinical orthopedic surgery. I treat pretty much all ages of patients, mostly adults. I do foot and ankle surgery, reconstructive surgery, injuries, trauma, sports injuries, deformity, diabetic foot problems. I do fracture care as well, general fracture care. I treat a variety of conditions along those lines in orthopedic surgery. I think in terms of creating a good doctor-patient relationship, there's an understanding of our roles in the care, both the patient and the doctor. Obviously, honesty, both on the patient and the part of the patient and the doctor. An understanding of expectation in terms of outcomes, you know, what can be expected by the treatment that I have to offer and what may be unrealistic for them to expect. My advice to patients when they're coming in to see me for their problem is to come with an open mind as far as their treatment options may be concerned. Obviously, if they've undergone some additional previous workup, if they have access or information regarding those results, that sometimes helps speed up our process a little bit. If not, we have x-ray capability in our office, and we can order the imaging studies or whatever tests need to be done. I think that we have an excellent institution here. We have a vast variety of subspecialties in all fields of medicine and surgery, and I have excellent ancillary care that I can rely on in terms of my own personal management of the problems that I'm dealing with. So that helps both in the primary treatment of these problems as well as the management of problems or complications if they occur.